We will introduce 10 days paid reproductive leave for every woman who works for us and men, so that if they experience painful periods or endometriosis, they'll have access to that leave.